Four more days. In 1958, Elvis joined the U.S. Army. Dwight Eisenhower was the president. John Diefenbaker became the prime minister. And a young Bill Anderson writes a song, City Lights, and gives it to his friend Ray Price. The result? The biggest song of 1958.